Hello, good morning. My name is Cooper. Yes, today our topic is here, Hesegram 33, Can Sound Good. Okay, the name is Retreat. Retreat, maybe in your opinion. You think a retreat is not good, Cooper, come on. Yes, our education teaches us we must fight back our hardship, our frustration, our depression. Yes, that is correct. But now, this Hesegram, this philosophy, want to teach you strategy and the tactic. Here, different. For example, now your enemy want to occupy your city, your castle. Your enemy, 10,000. But your soldier, only 1,000. Yes, you can summon your soldier. You can give your soldier heroic speech. You can show your bravery. You can show your honor. You can show your courage. But what you can do, what you can get, fail, right? Failure. This Hesegram, if you get this Hesegram, this Hesegram, this story tell you, no. This Hesegram never tell you, go to surrender, go to get, no. Just tell you, retreat. Retreat. You just pay a little bit back. Let your enemy occupy your city. And then you know the detailed information of your city, of your castle, right? You can ambush them. Strategy and the tactic are different. Your strategy, you want to win this war. But the tactic, you must allure your enemy, come to your trap. Here, different. Then your enemy ignore you. Wow, you are chicken. Yes, I can occupy your city. I can occupy your castle. Good. Okay? They will ignore your existence. Good. You must be patient, waiting the good timing, and then destroy your enemy completely. So this Hesegram remind you, right now, you face the real trouble. You face the real enemy. You face the real hardship. Right now, please, don't fight back your trouble, enemy, or your hardship directly. You can use some way, not so directly, okay? Make some compromise, make some concession, make some retreat. And let the time become the more mature, more better for you. Then you're waiting for the chance and the fight back then. And you will win the war in the end. Tell you, be patient and control your honor, control your bravery, control your courage. Make a little bit retreat. Okay? That is very important message. This Hesegram want to remind you, okay? Here belong to a kind of a strategy, belong to a kind of a philosophy. Sometimes you want to see something, not only through the appearance. You must in the fake inside there to see what will happen, what is the structure of this matter, okay? Tell you, retreat, compromise, or concession a little bit, then you will win this game, you will win this war, okay? Today, that's all for this video, okay? See you, bye-bye.